to my honesty and integrity, I can see clearly why they seek to vilify me.
Oh, but you would rather try me than stand by me.
Yet you claim I'm the one that's grimy.
And from my point of view, I find it quite rude how they manipulate you.
Mob mentality, having you living careless. Callous, so full of malice. And another sad truth is how they've got you and the rest of your goof troop stuck on stupid loop, prancing around in tight pants and loose boots. Then they sell you poop and tell you it's a baby Ruth. You see, it is a fact that what you reap is what you sow, and you gain greater opportunity the more you know. One cannot be a slack addict and expect good results from bad habits. No matter where it is in this world you may go, people prefer Diamond Jim over Sloppy Joe. So, rise above by improving yourself, create your own wealth. Excellent health, because other than that, you're just a tool on a shelf. I came to the conclusion that true equality is an illusion, and if you are ego-motivated after being degraded, mentally castrated, you may have confused compassion with being berated. It is so degraded how they have played it, creating a mentality of sociopathy, and a desperation that festers into a persona of perverse persuasion.
And all of the double-talking doubt dispensers who seem to have Sith Lords for their role models or mentors, as their intentions seem demented, self-centered egotists, calling themselves activists, when in fact it's more than obvious. You are just a bunch of desperate sociopathic social sadomasochists.
You abuse and send threats with no regrets, while you demand respect. To me, it seems your actions truly reflect an aspect of your character that is far more scarier. Yes, it is a little more frightening than a pickup truck full of folks packing rifles and drinking white lightning. A thriving society is the result of all our labor, so be productive and don't bow down to these modern-day enslavers.
Now, due to my opinion, I am sure I will attract the attention of plenty of minions, as they are like vultures with their cancel culture. Well, let me tell you before you attempt to extinguish, you are the one who will languish. I am an inevitable force of nature, and you'll have to face it. I cannot be defeated with intellect that is basic.